met to the Buddha, the bestest one. The teaching so completely explained by him. I bow to the Dhamma, the bestest one disciples who have practiced well. I bow to the Sangha, homage to the blessed, noble, and perfectly enlightened one. Homage to the blessed, noble, and perfectly enlightened one. Homage to the blessed, noble, and perfectly enlightened one. Your ascendants, celestial and human beings, he has by deep insight revealed the truth. He has pointed out the Dhamma, beautiful in the beginning, beautiful in the middle, beautiful in the end. He has expanded the spirit of light of complete purity in its essence and conventions. I chant my prayers to the blessed one. I bow my head to the blessed one. The Dhamma is well expounded by the blessed one. Apparent here and now, the disciples who have practiced well, who have practiced directly, who have practiced insightfully, those who practiced with eternity. This is the full path, the advice of noble beings. These are the blessed one disciples.